What's up, peeps? So today we are going to be coloring this beautiful page of, I believe, cosmos flowers. I love the line work in this. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's in the Beautiful Blooms book, like the last one. And this is going to be the last, well, not last one, but for now the last one I do because I got a new coloring book. And I'm really excited to show you. Wabam! Now, if you're not a fan of horror, that's no problem. Just skip these upcoming videos because I have a compulsion and I gotta do this. So check out these pages, my fellow creepy horror-loving people. These are absolutely amazingly done, and this one is the one I'm gonna do next. It gives me Nightmare Before Christmas vibes, doesn't it? So I'm gonna do this in a Sally style. I'm going to add some more Sally-esque stitches and whatnot. And yeah, not sure if I'm gonna do it in marker and pencil yet. We will figure that out when we get there. For now, back to the blooms. Let's do these cosmos. It's gonna be lovely. Now, if you like my other coloring relaxation videos, please like and subscribe and let me know. Oh, and one more thing. I am wearing press-on nails so you can see my natural nails underneath and some glue. So don't judge me. Don't come for me. Press-on nails are the bomb, y'all. And, well, that's what I'm wearing now. So, anyway, let's do this. All right, so that is the finished page. I kind of had to Google like different variations of cosmos flowers to get a bit of variety there. As always, the bleeding is minimal, and I decided to leave the background white. as opposed to coloring it in with Polychromos pencil. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video and found it as relaxing as it was for me to create it. Hope you all have an amazing day. Thank you for stopping by my channel. Buh-bye.